Great example from Marcus Smart on how to attack a closeout. He's going to go knee, knee, rip because his defender starts to cut off baseline. Then he's going to take two dribbles into inside, outside, open step, finish.